this is what you can do with a pumpkin if you're an artist trained in Chinese cuisine. Magnificent.